Oh, and her boyfriend makes the most delicious reindeer ribs. They're so freaking good. Oh, I shouldn't be swearing in a language I don't know, really. Anyway, I'm so excited today because I've been shopping all day and I had really fun. So, yesterday, Sarah's boyfriend, Yomi, that is the one that I was at. He made the best meal ever with couscous and a lot of vegetables, and they have a diet too. But their diet is like, okay, we're not gonna eat anything with these substances that are named on the package that starts with an E. So, because we don't know what they are and we think they're bad for you. See, they're trying to avoid them. Yeah. And I was really hungover, and I was like, hey, I have to get not hungover because we are going to the stables to ride a horse tonight, and I don't want to be hungover to do that. I don't want to throw up from the horse. Hello. So, yeah. But it was okay. I had time to get not hungover, sober, I guess. I don't know. Yeah. And that went really well too. I even got a compliment for my how I sat on the horse from my riding instructor, and she is really tough with us. She's like, "Hey, you're all sitting wrong." And she's like, when she gives you a compliment, you take it and you say, wow, she gave me a compliment, and you're really happy. So I was. And then, in the end of the lesson, the horse I was riding, she's like different from the other horses. So it's a challenge to ride her. And mostly because she's, I don't know the name for that breed in English, but yeah, she. You had to ride her in a special way. So, in the end of the lesson, I managed to ride her correctly, and I was so happy. So that is what I have been up to. And my pond plan is like non-existing, and I don't know what to do now. Because, I mean, I don't have a scale still. So I don't know if it was working. So, it made me like into this moron that didn't know where the coffee mugs were. So, and you're allowed very little food on it. I don't understand how anyone can be happy eating that little food. So, yeah, and I was practically eating raw too. So if Fasting Girl 31 is watching, I can't say that I was entirely, but mostly. Yeah, it didn't work for me. I mean, it might have worked, but yeah, but I it didn't work for me. The weight might have fallen off me, but I wasn't working. So, I'm going to try to do something different. I guess I have to check what I'm eating a little better. I can't just not eating calories, not eating points, because that won't make me work. So I will have to look into what actually is in the vegetables that I eat and what is in the things that I eat so that I get everything that I'm supposed to be getting. And how do you feed your brain and not your body? Can somebody tell me? Yeah, and on my video, I got this tip about bananas and robots, but you don't eat robots. Yeah. So I think I'm gonna try to eat a lot more bananas so that I don't go bananas. Yeah, I'm so funny today. Yeah. Now this video has been going on for 11 minutes, so I won't be able to upload it in one piece, I think. I might be, but I don't know. So, if there's two parts to this video, don't be surprised. Well, you're not, because you're watching part two, if that's true. Anyway, have a good day or night or whatever the time is at your place. Hello.